another visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever.
Decisions. Hi, viewer. So, I had some consideration and decision. So, first one, I would need to make some more cement mixers and forges and stuff like that before I go into the laborer class, because it has a lot of trap and electronic recipes and advanced forge, level 20, which I'm already higher. So I would like to have that stuff and quests paired to it, because I'm just making the base over there on the other side of there. And the second decision, that even as into the magical cloth, I could put more modifications. For example, if I take this 51th level jacket, I could put in 3 modifiers, even as it's only a cloth slot and not an armor. There is a problem, at least just for me, and it has reasons to have that problem in the combination of Darkness Force and Sorcery. But as you know, in Darkness Force, if you are repairing something and you don't have a skill high enough, then you would get a slightly lower quality one back, so the mods would disappear. And of course, in the case of runes, you couldn't get out most of the runes because they are sewed into the material or etched into the weapon, that kind of stuff. Also, I've made a Lockshaker rune and put it inside this, into this nice tool, so I have more damage against locks on chests. There is another door shutter rune, which is working for closed doors and wall doors and those kind of things. So each rune usually consuming some that's not the runes. The runes are consuming half spirit cost. So if I have, for example, my axe, a woodcutting rune, then each hit would consume some spirit or mana in this case. Let's frequently use mana and spirit and choose which is the better. So runes are usually consuming directly from your pool. Meanwhile, some runes, or not really runes, but activated abilities are creating, let me just search for some more stuff. For example, this Lucky's Cross. Oh, and they make degradation worse. So spirit costs, degradation, and some runes are even... Oh, that was it. Oh, the burden. So the burden is reducing your maximum spirit, and it's a removable one. But most of the runes just making your stuff degrade more quickly, lessen your maximum spirit, and sometimes in the case of activated runes, just as this augment mining, it actually consumes some mana, as far as I know. So the other upside using of the magical garb, the magical armor, would be this maximum spirit increase, spirit regeneration increase, which is the opposite of burden, and essence find and sorcery damage. So I thought about it, and of course, this is only for eyes, and this is an overall increase, but I have skills for that, which can balance my rune usage, you see, over here. Spirit mastery, maximum spirit and regeneration increase, essence mastery, essence fight increase. I only don't know what is the sense and this square hidden essence, but I think more kinds of things will give me essence perhaps. So I'm trying to go into runes here and making useful runes. I already have this one. Only if I know that, where did I put it? Lucky Ice Essence, yes. The Aspect of Ice. the magical light. Oh, and I have your water purifier mode. Almost forgot it. Where are my other runes? Yes, in the pants, strangely, I already have a Spell Knight class rune, which I consider very good because it adds elemental damage to my melee weapons. So this is good for me because I already receiving a chance to cause chill damage, and now I have fire damage also. So I'm all around universal elementalist, especially with my machete, which has the nickel cadmium battery mod, which has 30 chance to shock damage. So I can go elemental damage via technical and magical ways too, which is good because then the zombies die faster, you know. So I will keep my clothes on, my original ones, so the BDU ones, as you can see, and the big coat. And in bonus to that, I have the Ice Sorcerer ability because I'm an Ice Sorcerer, of course. So I have great cold and slightly lesser hot protection and movement speed increase. So I think it's enough for me. And maybe later, when I have more levels and abilities and kind of stuff, then there is a rune, which I don't really know, is in this version or just in the version for the patrons. Ink hunger, logging, mining, augment XP, I definitely don't need this. Lucky ammo, lucky potions. Oh, we don't have lucky runes. That's a shame. I thought I would make a lucky runes potion so I could collect those special kinds of runes. And you have runes even for turrets, which is a bit strange, but I still like it. So you can upgrade your turrets here. So Hellstorm. Oh, chance for a Hellstorm. Chance for chilling, alright. And nothing more special, maybe this. Oh, these are the class runes. So I already have the Spell Knight. And I would like to have this kind of rune, which is a Spell Gunner and makes all the ranged weapons, giving out different kinds of elemental damage. And you can only find them and convert them via these recipes, as you can see, a class 3 to a class 1, or class 2 to a class 1, and so on and so forth. So I could only find these runes. Are here any rune finding? Not, but this enchanter may be worth the price later when I'm into more heavily into runes. Sorry, the double into. I just wanted to include this. No, crop harvesting maybe for a farmer. And of course, if you get all three runes, then you get something more. But I think that would be the go for me. What's this Eternal Yawth? Oh, health regeneration. And curing all ailments. Wow, that's a good one. Because I don't see, usually for most of the regeneration stuff, regens you just like a fortifying grip into half of your hit point and it stops, but this seems to regenerate you fully. Oh, and it's lootable and key unlocks crafting. I don't really know. This is a thing I should experience. This is the same lootable and key unlock and lootable and key unlock. So I found already a silence rune. Stop fallen healing. Disable special abilities such as fallen healing. So would it stop any other special abilities or just the fallen healing? And if the fallen are called, if they are the elemental zombies, because Fallen Sorcerers and Awakened Sorcerers. I don't really know the difference between Awakened and Fallen, what they call like that. But this is interesting. I already found two of these and one silence room, which is in my pistol. But you can put these Dragon and Scale runes only into Sorcerer armor, and I wouldn't like to do that. Oh, and I just found this and this, so I don't know if it's good, if they are in or not. Also, one more thing. I would like to make immense amounts of ice traps, if I can, for my new base. Because outside those pike lines, alongside the wall, should be some ice traps, which are damaging and slowing the enemy. And they are really durable. I have everything from here. And ice staff, which is a universal tool. I could mine anything with it. Ice spell arrow, ice spell bolts, ice trap, yes. So I need an ice spell and ice extract for that. I'm not using the ice spell, so that is good. And how do I am with ice extract? I think I'm well off. So it's night time. I can be at home without any penalty of doing stuff, because my god likes laziness. Okay, so I should let you do the ice extract out of here while making ice traps in here as much as I could. I even want put this back, just let it make it. Okay, put some wood back into here. Hey, oh, I forgot, 13, I need 13 because I have one more slot because of my Morsman rifle. So what would I like to have? Some scrap iron for my trap tools, of course. Good. And what was in the other slot? Wood. Oh, yes, cobblestone for combat building. Okay, good. I've just made some food already, I think. Let's eat one of them. It's not so much of this, maybe I should change. It's 20 food, it's 15, okay. So let me just see if I can. Oh, and I need paint. Paint for the books. How much paint would I need? Not paint ink, but yes, I do have it. So if I'm right, I need you, and I would need one feather. And I don't know what else would I need to make a blank class paper. Oh, paper. Okay, justice. So let me see. Recipe wheel. Yes. Okay, paper. Yes. And now I could craft you. Thank you very much. I put back the ink in here. And let my builder paper be crafted. Another good thing that I will need to move my stuff over the new base. And now I can see that how much more kind of storage I would need. So I definitely need this to get into two. So maybe the bone, the claws, the leather and the wood into a separate thing. Maybe the oil too. But I wouldn't need so much for this. I would like a separate ranged and melee weapon container because it's almost full. And so on and so forth. Plus, I am making containers over here, different shape and kinds, because the small ones can contain a lot of more than the writable ones, but the writable ones are okay to sand clocking. So the writable ones are smaller but more meaningful. because of the writing, so I just put you into the principles. And let me see, I would need one cement mixer. Oh, thank you for the cement you are making. And maybe one more big forge, because I will switch to the advanced ones. I've made a lot of steel, I think. Yes, let me say it's a lot, perhaps, but I should make a lot more, just to be sure I could keep up with the steel. Meanwhile, I'm trying to get my builder skills gone, or not gone, done. So let me try in here. Oops. Whoops. Maybe half of it, and 44 more steel. And for steel, how much I can do? Yes, do it. Almost enough. It's almost enough. Let me just put in some more wood, because I have a lot of wood. Okay, you are doing the cement. And perhaps, no, the wood will be enough. Goody, goody, good. And of course, I have no more scrap iron, luckily. I've homestarred enough into my inventory. So let's do this, 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 and that, and this, that, that. The steel would go over there, sorry. I just needed to sneeze a big one. Okay, so steel I will get. And maybe one more workbench, perhaps. So, workbench. And the mechanic is the workstation for later. So workbench is forged iron mechanical parts wood. Okay, I can do that. Forged iron mechanical parts wood. And camp station. Forged iron, short iron pipe, acid, maybe I don't need yet one more. But the mechanical parts I will grab. And let's do a workbench in the workbench. So I will have two for two kinds of stuff, and I couldn't craft it. Why? Why wood? Oh, because the forged iron part I totally forgot. But I am starting more forged iron than I could use in one step, so just like this and craft, please. Thank you very much. How's the entrance looks like? No, not this, that one. Okay, it's full. And some animal is dying on the barbed wire. So thank you for this and anything more. I was outside, I remembered it, but not right now. Okay, I think I will return in the morning. Oh yes, 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 one more cement mixer. Mixer, cement mixer, forged iron spring, engine mechanical parts, okay. Spring. Forged iron, mechanical parts, engine. Yep, a separate box for that. Because I keep finding so much. Some. No, then. Oh, there was it. Maybe it's made in the other crafting. Yes, the metal workstation. You know, metal, like good music and so. Okay. So they are in the making till I'm going around and doing stuff. So one cement mixer, two forges, the recipe is going on, so hopefully. Forge, big forge. Advanced forge? I couldn't see. Oh yes, here it is. What do you cost? Four steel, electrical parts. Okay, I can do this. And 500 for steel for two of them. Yes, it will be, because it's 415. and this will be another 300 and some more. So I think I could have that. I will have every kind. And of course, some skill points, or rather not skill points, because I was lucky to find the forgery site from here. If I can find it, advanced forge. No laborer class, so I will forget this when I read the laborer book. So you have to be careful with this. Where is the non-advanced forge, baby? Forge ahead, yeah. So I will forget this skill and this skill too, because no laborer class, please. I have 2 skill points in reserve. And I think everything's fine except my beautiful, wonderful, and exquisite holy baseball bat. So let me try not modify your level. How much would you rip? 51. In both places I have the little cogwheel, so this would be fine. I keep all the mods inside. Alrighty. So just put this back. And everything's good. Good. Let's go to stats. Last quest, the baseball bat is crafting. So I think I just go out and do some random rubbing ground. Because that's cool. Get their stuff to have my stuff. Okay, I've got a little bit of building too. Surrounded the spikes with ice traps. Also begin to form the melee slits, and I'm thinking about this, so the garage should be around 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 high, something is hitting something, I'm hearing that, but all quests were solved, think around things, just one thing, it needs to using the perfectly cubical frames instead of just any of them, so I have to put down cubical frames and what's this? Something inside here, and upgrade the cubicle frames. Oh, it's you, Manfred. How are you feeling today? Oh, and I must say that this level 5 stealth skill damage bonus and sneak bonus is really good. As you can see, I sneak as fast. Hi. As I'm walking. Thank you for the backpack. It's your problem, not mine. Okay. That was a lot of building. With low terrain and object quality, seems to be a tiny bit better. This is my frame rate, and of course, mustn't forget my cool field. Well, of course, now I don't need to collect steel from there. Oh, it's a field one. Thanks. Who knows, maybe I should use one of these two. I never know. Oh, what a nice place. Zombie over there. Oops. Oh. We have some zombies in here. Hello. inside there. Another one. Good. No cases. Something is getting caught in here. Some enemies. Okay, bye. 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 Making the hole. And meanwhile, I should repair these things. Another inconsistency. I don't know if it does it still. But. Oh, and here is the baseball bat. So, we have some bonuses like this one with the Labrar. Just let me show you. So, let me show it again. I've got a phone. Hey! What are you doing? I want to showcase something. So, for example, is it here? Oh yes, you see? Increase crafting by 10 for tools. So how it interacts with the darkness falls repair mechanics when it degrades, I wonder. Oh yes, hello, I know you, I'm collecting the papers, the research papers, to get bonus skill points. Well, and somewhere we should have, we should have somewhere the main loot, I'm searching for that. Somewhere should be a ladder up. This is a very good indicator that where should I look for the zombies? No way, but no, still no, deny. I always welcome empty glasses and definitely you. Hello. Baby, hello, my darling, hello, my rectangle girl. Alright. It looks simple. No? He will prevail, he's a hero. I'm hearing that he's a hero. Okay, I need a bit of action skill to this. Is it a hole? No. What? Okay, I could climb under it. Fine. And there is somebody. That's me. Hit. Hit back. Good night. And two more bookcases. I try to use you, I scrap you, and here farming tips. I know it all. So scrap. Is there somewhere the main loot? Hello, come over here. My precious and sneak damage, so it haven't noticed me. Good. What else we have here? There is a weapon bag. Oh, and building materials. I like that. Thanks. Thanks to you. There's a window. And perhaps we have something over here. Not yet. Maybe over here. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And will I die if I drop down? Alrighty. Let me see on the map. I could find anything interesting over here. Something big. There I have a tier 2 fetch clear. And I saw at least that this is a huge POI. I need something with double towers. I don't really know. Okay, let's go this way. So, south. The zigzag pattern, south, north. Or no, south, east, south. And that's it. No. Now I consume a bit more ammo, firearm ammo, but still not enough to, so that I should actually make it. Collecting seems to be enough. So I think somewhere around here begins the industrial zone with the bigger buildings. Or at least I feel so. Wow. All these black shirt people. And there is a chicken. Of course, when I was making the Hunter's kiosk. I couldn't run while crouching. There wasn't any animals around. Just disappeared on me. And that is a bear. I don't want to hurt those cuddle, little, fluffy animals. And what's this? What's this? Maybe it's an animal garden. Probably. Oh no. I don't like the spider zombies. Hello. Nice dodging. Can I just do this? Yes, 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 yes. I like to place myself on the top of other things. I must say that it's a strange thing to have an animal garden around here. Oh, it's a mutant rabbit. No way, butthead. They are aggressive, but taste fine. At least they aren't, they are edible. Don't have zombie flesh on them. Okay, that's a long guy. Oh, so I need to do this one. And of course I did it already. There is the collector chests. Is that a cop? No, it's only a disturbed tourist. Hi, can I disturb you? Yes, I can. 300 HP, okay. Just one more. And for your friends too. No, I'm still not needing anything with lead. I wonder if I could find a tanning rack. I don't know why the tanning rack recipe is so complicated. Alright, let's do this one. So, that. A little pen for myself to avoid rushing zombies. Like this. Okay, safe spot achieved. And we have a lot of bookcases around, which is a good thing. Just trying to be sneaky here. But nobody was standing here before. So how and why, I don't know. Maybe the game spawns them in later. Logging phase, or just paper. I'm here! You don't, you aren't, sorry. Shh, others will hear me. Be considerate of my sneaking. Alright, there is one. Action skill, okay. Nice. Oh, there are no books over there. Here is a zombie. Which way would you go? That way, okay. Hello, it's a skater thing, I see. Nice. One more. One more skater guy. It's the holy damage, the fire damage, and my usual ice damage, I suppose. What have I got? Let me see. Reloading weekly, I think I will scrap. And this is a butchering tool. Use, because why not? Hello my baby, hello my darling, hello my lifetime girl. Please don't lag on me, I just need to run. There are a lot of zombies around me, so I will be crouched and waiting for them to be not nice. And I'm getting the sneak bonus. Oh, you are behind me. Drop down from the ceiling. You sneaky little one. Okay, anybody else? I don't see any red dots now. Stay within. Clear area. So I think it's the birds. Everybody heard the sound of bird. Bird, bird, bird. What is the word? Word. What is the bird? Don't you know I want to hear? Where is the bird? Bird. Searching birds. Papa Uma Mama, Papa Uma Mama. Papa Uma Mama, Papa Uma Mama. Uma Mama, Papa Uma Uma. Uma Mama, Papa Uma Uma. Oh, hit me. What? Was it magic? Oh, the first bird. Wait. Wait, my beauty, thanks. Mm-hmm. was the second one. I think she's above me. For here? No. Bird, bird. I heard a bird. Bird, bird, bird. I heard a bird. Bird, bird. Squeak my bird. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is a bird. You are so lazy. Oh, and something spewing. There should be a cup around somewhere. Or maybe the bird was the spewing kind. I will never know. It was mainly the song which helped. Don't know why I couldn't do this. Oh, because it's just looking like one. Okay, anything else? Clear area and retrieve the supply. Okay, can I do this? No, exactly, not really. And this? Yes. Let me clean my optics. So, and it's up there. Good. Now I have time to open this real slow. Really? You put it up there? You cheeky taskward. Hey. Hey. No, I won't make ladders. But. So, where is the stash? At the top, of course. Where else? Nice. These are usually empty. Not now. Which is fine to me. Hidden stash. These are usually good ones. Yes, I found the second portable lathe. That's where you could make firearm parts. Okay, this is another one. Another hidden stash. This is a good POI, I must say. And now the boring stuff of opening the safe. Please include Skyrim lock picking in your mod. Please, please, please. You are big brain and you make nice. But we need Skyrim lockpicking instead of this time-consuming fiddling automatic thing. Alright. Lainey, if I delete these items, you could add them from creative, yes? Alright. Taking it slowly. Good. Well, some syllables. Boom, 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 boom. I finished with this. Oh. There is supply drop. Oh. Yes, they were red and black, but they are initially looking like that, no coloring inside. Oops. Thanks. That sound that the zombie woman made in Hungarian sounds like stupid. It's always fun to hear it. Someone in the game recognizes me. What is stinking and sounds like a bell? Dung. Is it? Yes, it's on the top of that building. So I think I will meet the next wave of the birds. Oh, on the top of the next building, the Two Snakes Hotel. Well. I consider this one a very good place for a base. As you can see, you go up here and then it's up there. I really, oh, and it's full of snakes, of course. Where is the snake? There it is. This is my longest. Oh no! What have I done? Oh, I don't even need to hit it. My aura finishes off the snakes. I don't like them because they are hard to hit. So now, can I use my nerdy power of owling? Oops, oops, oops. Boom, 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 boom. I have a lot of frames. And now, well, other things to sell. Oh, and I put a lot of things in those chests where the quest was, and I don't really think that I could find it again. Okay, I will surely find it later. Of course, there may be some I think there was some research papers perhaps. Do you have no? This car won't find. I thought I finished. Not yet. Alright. I think this is the place which is converted to a Nuka-Cola factory in the wasteland mod or overhaul. Maybe it's just a mod, thank you. I don't need a bone. Maybe I can bring you. And this is a working one. Very nice. Bye, 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 bye. Goodbye. You see, it's a goodbye. And hi, Mizo. I wonder what Mizo means. I should look it up. Thanks. I think it was somewhere around here, maybe, or not. I just was running around like a headless chicken. I'm a real proficient headless chicken. Okay, this place I haven't been around. Yes, yes, this way, this way. Oh, I found it beside the racetrack. Huh. Maybe people on multiplayer servers could do races, motorcycle or car races in here. Just for funsies, you know. Alright, and Higgs Diner has the chest I crave for. Yes. Thank you. Can I move? Yes, I can move a bit, so let's get blighted. Maybe you too. Perhaps I get a full wheel. No. Anything else? Radio. Caution, rust surface. Why? Just a moment, please. I wonder why I have reflections. Reflection, reflected shadows, reflection quality. I switched off all the things which would cause a reflection, but it still does. I just lowered these ones. I don't know what the object quality means. Entities and trees based on how far away they are. Alright. Medium to high. Try this. Always experiment. Hi! He wanted to be food. Who am I to argue? Help me, doggo. Let's get on. It's an inactive dog. Oh, now it's working. Let's cool you down. Oops. Sorry. Blop. That's a bigger one. What are you? Simple zombie biker. You were running, my good sir. That's not allowed. I think I should get home and look at the baseball bat. Oh! He's not dead. He's just resting. Hello? Oh, by the way, chicken pens are working under the roof. They don't need sky access, anything like that. Alright. Get down my red rat. Refuel. That's why I was feeding around with cars and stuff. Couldn't turn so much. That goes well on the dirt too. I would be happy if there would be a description about this vehicle, so fastness, maneuverability, inventory. Was that a mage or sorcerer I saw over there? Cause something got frozen. I will never know. And it's empty. They usually fill up after a time. Alright, I'm just collecting some ice essence. I've planted a lot of trees when I was coming home. So let's just do it. Oh, and this was a normal tree. Just like me. Where is the trunk? Ah, here. I should plant them further apart because you can be lost between them. Alright, there is another one. Hello? And under me there is my mine. My iron and sand mine. Nice. Okay, I think that's enough. Let's just get home to Jen. Don't like to leave trash around. You can call it a compulsion, but it's a manually included one. Yep. And see that baseball bat. Right, I've heard that installing doors and hatches around here keeps out the cold or hotness, so maybe I should do that on those windows, who knows. Now I just this stuff out I have. I wonder if my sentence was cut short or not. Thank you. I just refresh my ammo. Right. Oh, what's this? Isn't the droid I was looking for. Okay. Good. It's chaos. I say it's chaos. Mods. I scrap you. Weapon. You are. Oh, it's full. That's why. Alright, I will sell that. Firearm parts. You are a firearm part. spot resist. And big forges are too high to be on the right level. Boom, boom. Okay, boom. Rom. I have so much tools. Can I? Yes, I can. Why I should, I don't know. And that is a chainsaw. And that is a placeable thing. And that is a color. And those are plants. And those are armor. Just to show off what I usually don't show to you because it's boring. You see that it's really boring. Hey, why I haven't put this in here? And why I haven't put this over there? Where is the mod? There it is. Okay. And the useless magical cloth could go here. And the nice and useful eye stuff over here. Scrolls go to this place, and I should sell all of this after I've talked with the guard captain. Hi. Yes, we are. I am. Thank you, and maybe thank you. Do we have any more? North, I wouldn't like to go to north because that is the wasteland biome. And I'm suspicious. Maybe this one. Punk garage, lucky star. A punk garage. That sounds really interesting, a tank garage. And of course, oh, you already have one. And I have something in there. And I definitely need to move because I have so much stuff in here. Maybe I will do this exchange. Or perhaps this one, rather. Okay. Jen, my dear. I'm here.
Sorry for my foul mood. Oh. My coffee maker's on the fritz again.
Don't mention it. You are just fine. Okay. Anything interesting? Cheap recipe? No. And the mod? I mean, an interesting mod. I don't think
remember
so.
Me if you need medical supplies.
I definitely will. I live in your home, so I will remember you. Okay, the baseball bat is here. And what's with my quest? Craft be. You don't say that it should be crafted in my inventory. Oh man, woman, and all other kind. Oh, you make me a sad panda. Okay. So, again, some more baseball bat in my inventory for 4 minutes, because why not? Yes, I will sell this baseball bat. I'm not entertained. So I let you have it.
Not thanks for letting me take care
prize.
Of you. And tell your friends.
Yes. Hey, friends. Jen. I told them. Okay, and the extra money should go in here. And I'm happy, so what should I do for 4 minutes? Okay, now, just right now, the game recognized that I've ate a baseball bat. Thank you very much. And now my tool. Oh, it's full again. Alright. So now I should have full access to my skills in here. So Hammer and Forge, open, Advanced Forge. I could make the Advanced Forge really good. And I'm a blacksmith, which should make the forge recipes quicker. And the workbench ones. More XP from electrical trap skills. But all I wanted was this one, the steel. Good. So what's the advanced forge costs? Advanced bellows, cooling mesh forge. That's it. Battery, radiator, short iron part, electrical parts for steel. Oh, and where? Should I make it metal workstation? Okay. So, for steel. Short iron pipe. I think it was electrical parts, help me. I put in mechanical ones too, and lead car and brass radiator. I told you that I have two of these, and I have a lot of radiators. Okay, in the metal bench, advanced forge, two, thank you, do it, alright. So, for next time, I will have two advanced forges, so maybe I leave them here. I made a lot of stuff. Why are you here? Oh, it was a misclick. So, cement mixer, another workbench, I found this. One more portable lathe. I think I can leave in these containers a lot of stuff. Maybe I will even open them. It's enough when the pack goes to the server. I doubt it, but who knows. Alright, that was for today, so I think I just take a rest. And look at the sundown. Because setting sun is almost as beautiful as me. Thank you for watching me, have a nice time. I was Normal69, put your thumb where I like it, and bye.